हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल स्वीटी ब्लॉग्स। आई होप आप सब ठीक होंगे।
जिन्हें ख्वाहिश है जन्नत की, शायद उन्होंने खूबसूरत पहाड़ों के नज़ारे नहीं देखे होंगे। बुलाते रहते हैं हर वक्त अपनी आगोश में, पहाड़ों के वो इशारे नहीं देखे होंगे। सो हेलो गाइस एंड अ स्पेशल वेलकम टू ऑल माय कश्मीरी ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स। जैसे कि मैंने प्रॉमिस किया था आप सब से दैट कश्मीर के रिलेटेड वीडियोस मैं लाते रहूंगी। सो हियर आई एम। Today we are going to talk about the beautiful and breathtaking sights in Jammu and Kashmir जो आपके होश उड़ा देंगे। इससे पहले दो वीडियोज़ भी मैंने पोस्ट किए थे अबाउट आवर ब्यूटिफुल कश्मीर, बट उन वीडियोज़ में आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू डिस्कस अबाउट द हेरिटेज साइट्स इन डिटेल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टूडेज वीडियो। द यूनियन टेरिटरी ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर इज़ वन स्टनिंग प्लेस टू विजिट एंड एक्सप्लोर। From the high Himalayas to the green valleys, nature has been more than kind to Jammu and Kashmir when it comes to beauty. But here we will take a small break from all the things natural and beautiful and look at the man-made marvels, the heritage sites of Jammu and Kashmir. From battle-ready forts to the ancient temple ruins, I'll bring you a list of beautiful heritage sites of Jammu and Kashmir. Number 1. Martin Sun Temple. If you are visiting Anantnag, don't skip the trip to the Martin Sun Temple. It is a Hindu temple in the Kashmir Valley built by Lalitaditya Muktapida, the third ruler of Karkota dynasty. The temple's history dates back to the 8th century. The magnificent Martin Sun Temple is also locally called Pandau Laidar. Pariha Sopra. The old town of Pariha Sopra is located in Baramulla near Srinagar. There are ruins of ancient Buddhist monasteries and stupa which are now very popular among locals and tourists. You will find these monuments at the Pariha Sopra Patan and the Patan Bazaar. There are other interesting excavated sites here at Pariha Sopra. All these ancient ruins showcase the excellent architectural style and techniques of yonder. Now let's talk about Akhnoor Fort. By the beautiful Chenab River lies Akhnoor Fort. Located in the town of Akhnoor near Jammu, Raja Tegh Singh started the construction of the fort in 1762 CE. Only to be completed by his successor Raja Alam Singh in 1802. The story behind the construction of the fort is bittersweet. During a particularly rough famine in the kingdom, the king, in order to provide employment and livelihood to his people, Raja Tegh Singh started construction of this fort. This helped the people tremendously during the rough period. The fort and the surrounding ghat are still in good condition and locals visit the ghat to offer prayers. Now let's talk about Ramnagar Fort in Udhampur. Raja Suchet Singh, the Rajput king, built the battle-ready Ramnagar Fort in such a way that even after a long time one can see how well the fort was planned. It's an architectural marvel. There is even a moat surrounding the fort and one can enter the fort the old-fashioned way via a narrow bridge. When Raja Suchet Singh died, his wife performed sati nearby. The area where sati was performed is now called Samadhi of Maharani. Now let's talk about Amar Mahal Palace. Now in museum, the stunning and a very stylish Amar Mahal Palace is one of the most beautiful architectures in and around Jammu. The palace is built like a French chateau and it overlooks the beautiful Tawi River. It's the French feel that pulls so many tourists to this place. This beautiful palace was once the residence of Raja Amar Singh before being turned into a museum. Now last but not the least, let's talk about Bahu Fort. The Bahu Fort in Jammu is a 3000 year old fort by the Tawi River and was built by Raja Bahu Lochan. Somewhere in the 19th century, the rulers of the Dogra dynasty took charge of giving the fort a new and improved look, complete with a Kali temple called Bavewali Mata Mandir within the fort complex. The old fort and its neighboring area, which comprise of a lavish garden, are now one of the most popular tourist attractions in Jammu. I hope आप सबको मेरा ये special video on Kashmir ज़रूर पसंद आया होगा. If yes, then do like, share and comment your feedback. Do not forget to subscribe. Till then, take care, goodbye and मिलते हैं मेरे अगले video में.